Chapman, ML1 Modern. Let's talk about it. My wife surprised me with a Chapman ML1 Modern. Maple neck, Jatoba fretboard. It's a rolled fretboard and the frets are extremely well done. There was a little bit of fret sprout. I did use a micro mesh pad, kind of run it up and down the edges there for a little bit, and smoothed it right out. I mean, this is one of the best fretboards I have ever played in this price range. Graphtec nut, Chapman branded tuners. It is a mahogany body, solid mahogany. It does have a thicker maple veneer than most veneers that I've seen. It's a very pretty veneer. The paint job is done really well. Chapman branded pickups. They're Alnico 5, I believe. Push-pull tone. Three-way blade style switch. And then a volume knob. It's pretty simple. Hardtail. String through the body. All the routes are flush on the cavities. And I'm really impressed. This is a 2021 model. Made in Indonesia. It's a really nicely done guitar. Very nicely done. So kudos to them for that. So we are going to play test it through a Driftwood Nightmare Mini. Or a Mini Nightmare. It does have the built-in boost turned on. We're running it through the dirty channel. And I'm also going to boost the front end of that with a Pepper's Pedal Dirty Tree. We're going to play it through a Mojotone Twin Canyon 2x12. Big fan of that cabinet. This one has Vintage 30s loaded in it. I got two of those in there. And we're going to mic up one of them with a Lewitt MTP 440 microphone. So, onward, shall we? And let's see what we can get out of it. There you have it, Chapman ML1 Modern. Beautiful guitar for the price point. Love it. My wife did a good job picking it out, so kudos to her, because everybody knows a happy wife means a happy life. Driftwood Mini Nightmare, phenomenal amp, Pepper's Pedal Dirty Tree. Everybody, I'm gonna go play in the snow. So until next time.